जय माता दी एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल आर फॉर रोहित अरोड़ा सर क्लासेस। टुडेज टॉपिक इज हाउ टू ऐड टू इमेजेस। ओके, हाउ टू ऐड टू इमेजेस बाय द हेल्प ऑफ आई एम ऐड फंक्शन और बाय द हेल्प ऑफ पिक्सल वैल्यूज। ओके, नाउ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक, वॉच इट टिल एंड and you will get the benefit. If you are new on my channel, then subscribe my channel, and if you think that my video is very good for you, then press on like button. Now, first of all, percentage, it means that add two images, the code of this. Now start with the CLC. CLC is used to clear the command window. Clear all is used to clear the workspace. Close all is used to close the figures. Okay. First of all, I am taking the image, then by the help of I am read command, the image will read. I am taking the image, let's suppose I am taking cameraman dot tiff. Okay, then after that, I am taking the subplot command. I am show this x. Okay, now next image I am taking x1 is equal to I am read. Next image I am taking that 8.tf, it's also inbuilt image that store in the library. Okay, then after that I am show. Now first of all, check the size of both the images. Okay, okay, now the size of both the images are different. Okay, now what I am doing, first of all resize the images. Okay, because the size of this image is of the cameraman tiff is 256 into 256, and size of this 8.tiff is 242 into 308. Now let's see, I'm taking the variable, another variable x2, writing the I am add command. Okay, now I have to add x comma x1. Now after that I want that in a subplot 2 to 3, and this I am show command, that is the x2. Okay, now see the output will come or not. There is some error because the error is of the size. Okay, now what I am doing, now I am taking another variable, that is x. Okay, x1 and x2 already take, x3. Okay, I am resize which image, x comma, how much I want, 100 by 100, close it. Okay, this is 256, I'm taking let's suppose 200. Okay, 200 by 200. Okay, now this is x3, now convert it into this one, now copy that part, and after that paste it, take it 4, and this this is x1. Okay, and I have to show this 4. Now change it into x3 and x4. This is x3 and this is x4. Now see the result on a third position. Okay, clear? Now the two images are added because of the same size. Now, my next, this is by the help of inbuilt command, that is im add. Now, how to add by pixel by pixel? Now, what I am doing, this is percentage on a comment. Okay, now these two images are already read with a size of 200 by 200. Okay, now start with the for loop. Okay, for m is equal to 1 to 256. Now, again, next loop, n is equal to again 1 to 256. Then after that, what I want, add. Okay, m comma n, these are the pixel values, m or n. Okay, equal to, now in this case, which images, x3 and x4, x3 bracket m comma n bracket close plus x4 bracket start m comma n. Okay, I have to add these two values. Okay, now enter the bracket also here, add these two values and get the result. Okay, fine. Now what to do, take subplot command for store the image on a third position, correct? Okay, I'm taking the fourth position. Okay, now this im show also I'm taking for which one, add, because this is my output, correct? Now what I'm doing, on a third position by the help of im add command. Okay, and on a fourth position by the help of this pixel by pixel value. Now select that part and evaluate. Okay, now there is some error. What is the error? Now error is that index in position 2 exceeds array bounds, must not exceed 200. Okay, now because the size is 200 and I am writing the pixel values here, that is 200 here. Okay, now this is the output. Okay, see this. This is by the help of im add command, and this is by the help of pixel by pixel values. Okay, add these two images. Okay, clear? This is the function of addition of two images. And if you think that this video is very good for you, it will be helpful for you, then subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you. Thank you, Jai Mata Di.